on even on Wednesday that he was not able to.
Yeah.
It starts to get in your head, does it not? Here we go. Sent back across, wide open and hammered home. And just like that, Nathan Smith has made it Central Valley Fuego FC 1-0 on top.